I'm ZerTapTap, and welcome back to Aviary Attorney. Case 4C is finally out. So, to get this case, just as a reminder, you have to take on this case, but fail it. So, unfortunately, even if you've technically earned this case before, you don't actually, like, it doesn't show up as a previous day. So you have to load the last day of the last thing, and you just present the wrong evidence, like, 3 times. And then she'll get tired of BS, and, shoot you. I have to waste another 5 minutes. I guess I'll show what happens if you pick I'd rather die too. Oh, never mind. Sparrowson saves us. Parker, please. I know what you were about to say and it was stupid. Parker, please. So, Sparrowson's sort of a cooler head prevailing here for once. Just sit down, okay? Okay. I kind of wondered to what extent this game had fail states earlier, and it seems there is almost nothing you can do other than present the wrong evidence. I think not having evidence is the only way to fail, and there are only 2 cases in which you can do that. You can fail the second case. I forget what you can miss. Not get beat up by the wolf, maybe? I'm not sure if that's possible. I guess you could just dink around and not get close to the identity. I'm not sure. But this case, obviously, I failed it earlier, so you know how that happens. I slowed down the text speed so people could read it. I was deliberately skipping over the crap earlier because, we've already seen pretty much all of that. From now on, I will let the text scroll. I forget, not everybody reads as fast as me. I'm so tempted. I'm gonna let them do their little talking thing. Yeah, somebody asked if I could read. I don't really like to read all the dialogue because that means that I can't commentate or, you know, I'll have to pause in the middle of it. I get tempted to do voices, and I don't really do voices too well. I would like to, like, that's a skill I would like to have, but, I don't, you know, funny voices isn't really my main interest in making these videos. I want to showcase cool games, and, I would rather have that time to commentate, than you know, just give this dog a silly, you know, Great British accent or something. Sure, wine. Two wines. My cat's chin is surprisingly warm. Fun fact, he is resting his chin directly along my knuckles on my mouse hand and purring, and he's very, very warm. It's so good at mental. And so I assume, like the other cases, this one isn't really missable, like, failable. It's like a, you know, the last case was the climax, and this one is sort of the wrap things up, and you don't do as much. But I don't know. They definitely took their sweet time making this. I'm not entirely sure what all. It was supposed to be a few days after the release, and then it was supposed to be, like, the day before New Year's, then that didn't happen, but now it's out. That's what matters. So it is officially safe to buy the game now. I'm not too big on saying don't buy a game until X, but that would definitely be the one deal breaker if there was one in this game. I do feel, I mean, I did get a review copy, so I can't really say my money's worth, but I do think it was worth the asking price. Hey, look over there. Yes. Oh, he's not gonna fall for it. I threw a ball. Go fetch it! Falcon, that's probably racist. Yeah. See? Look what you did, Falcon! Don't be that guy, Falcon. Oh man, now I forgot what I was talking about. But yeah, I think it was worth the asking price before the third ending, but I don't... Honestly, the ending wasn't really the major part of the game, especially not the middle one. The middle one just feels like fluff, the B ending. I hope this one's more like the A. It's very disappointing, or not disappointing. It's very melancholy and unusual, but I rather like surprise endings like that. Flintlocker percussion caps. Obviously percussion caps, but Flintlocks are, if you don't know about guns, they are actually fascinating at a mechanical perspective. He just ran away! But yeah, the old guns are like terrifying, dangerous, incredibly slow pieces of crap. Modern guns, really amazing machine work. Though some old guns are pretty clever for their time and look pretty nice. Man. Sparrow's so, I mean, I kind of want to call him an idiot, but he's not necessarily an idiot. He's like, sorry, have I been skipping text too much? Let's Sparrow's. Yeah, let's put it on them. Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Madame. Shoot him. Sigh. Is this like an ahoge, or are these glasses on his hat? Like, I can't tell. I think it's glasses, because there's no reason for there to be a hair here, but it looks like, you know, a stray strand of hair curling. Anyway, Sparrowson meeting Waladu. You gotta stop clicking tap. You gotta let him talk. So I will try, not just in this Let's Play, in general, I'm gonna try to allow, like, I don't know exactly how long is a good length of time. I'm just kind of letting myself get annoyed by how long the text has been, and then I assume that's enough time for everybody. Because I read pretty quick, but not everyone else does, and on some games, if that's like very text light, I'm okay with, you know, you can just pause. But a game like this, the entire game is dialogue. So, not really a reasonable expectation to, you know, expect people to pause to read walls of text. Especially with, I kind of do prefer a visual novel system that has more text per line here. Oops, I opened the Facebook. We still have missing faces in the Facebook. Is that... are those people in this case? I need an option that prevents me from skipping. I skipped. I thought that was the end. I guess this is... like, is this going to be a more serious version of Case B? Because I gotta say, Case B, 4B, kind of left me a little disappointed. It wasn't super funny, it wasn't super dramatic, it just kind of wrapped things up. It had its moments, but it just sort of feels like an ending that was there to be an ending. And it didn't resolve the Madame Catterline crap, which the ending 4C did, or 4A did. This is ending 4C. Nope. Yep. This is like part of her clothes. This is her neck, but there's no like it's just, there's no like seam. It's just, it bothers me, okay? The art's great in general. It's just slight things that you notice after playing this for like, what the? Oh, right. That's the one we want to see. It's been like 2 weeks since I played this. I was like, what? Which one do I pick? Sorry, not skipping. The ellipses are a little too slow at this reading speed. This is reading speed one or two. I didn't want to go all the way down. Yeah. You hate Falcon no matter what happens. You're such a jerk. Actually, you are the one who decided to make us play along. That's definitely not true. Because, you know, I was gonna let him her kill us, but the game But Thou Musted me. Oh, we're back to Viridian Killer. I really feel that 4B should not be the first ending you get, because that shows the real identity of the Viridian Killer. And it's this big dramatic piece of ending 4A and apparently 4C, but we already know Falcon isn't the Viridian Killer. We know that he has that suspicion. But, I forget what we were actually trying to investigate here. Okay. You're killing me with these ellipses, game. I don't know if I can click yet. Okay. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Sounds good to me. Sure, I don't know. Aw, that's very sweet. It's one of those things where we have 3 days, but we only get 3 locations, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, I noticed the opening screen of this game has a cute little trick. I think I showed it to you once, but Sparrowson and Falcon are sitting in front of a closed curtain, and the curtain doesn't open until you click. I never noticed that. And then they notice they're on stage. They awkwardly shuffle off. She talks exactly like an old computer speaker. I guess most of them do, but like, I swear I've heard the exact sound that her voice makes on one of those old PC speakers. Like, if you never had an old PC, you might not know, but those motherboard speakers, that's all the sound you can get, and it made, like, one of, like, 16 different bloops. I don't think any of this is gonna actually help. I'm not really sure what to expect out of this one. I guess I wasn't sure. Only the middle one was the obvious feel-good, kick out the king, nobody dies ending. But, this one's sort of a wild card. Which is weird, because ending A is also major wild card, what the heck. I thought this would be the weird one. The other two would be like good ending and best ending, but no, this is like, I don't know. Maybe she's just going shopping. I knew when he was doing the thing. Yes. It looks like he has chest hair, like on his shirt. which is terrifying. You too. I like how this guy talks. You're revolutionaries too? Damn. Seems unreasonable. Did he at least have a BB gun on him? I'm playing this entire thing with Parker just resting his face across my entire hand. Fortunately, I don't have to move my hand much for, you know, visual novelness. Also, you peeps are lucky. I want this video out as soon as possible, so I'll probably have to do two videos tomorrow, or today, the day this was published, because I want the next Pony Island to go out too. Oops, skipped again. If you haven't seen the Pony Island video, I'd highly recommend viewing it. It is not what you expect from the name Pony Island, and that's kind of the point. Very good, very psychological game. Really cool. I've been getting lots of really good surprises lately. If anyone has suggestions for games that I might like based on, you know, the videos I like, I always read my suggestions and whatnot. I'm still, forcing myself to not skip. I'll get better at it. One thing I've been trying to do in general... Man, there's not much to commentate on in this chapter. But one thing I've been trying to do is, you know, treat my content a bit more seriously. Treat my fans, right, you know. One eye, huh? It's that jackass bird. Hello? Frickin' pot meat kettle? Anyway, that doesn't... That guy does have a problem with us, but I don't know why he would have a problem with some random beggar. Because he thinks we're the Viridian Killer. He doesn't think... Random rat's the Viridian Killer. Obviously pretty suspicious. We've gotten no evidence. You know, it's weird, the Frank system, like, there's like two points where you could possibly break out of the narrative, like the set narrative. There's two times where 500 francs would get you something potentially early. If anybody knows what happens when you actually get that money, let me know. I don't think it's worth investigating personally, but I'd be interested to know. But it's like, there's only a few times you need money, and having extra money doesn't really do much for you. It's kind of weird. This is sleazy back alley, frickin', well... I guess for the time, this furniture isn't unusual, but I have a hard time associating sleazy back alley with, you know, lovely Victorian bookcases and paintings and... Yeah, this is not sleazy back alley place. Ah, gotta stop skipping. Look at those teeth. Do foxes even have, like... Like, these are like tusks, not just fangs. Those are tusks. I don't think foxes do that. I don't have a fox. I've seen foxes. They've, there's actually a fox just sort of chilling out with the cats once. And we live in the middle of a city. Like, not a huge city, but, still a pretty long way from any sort of, like, actual forest. So it was pretty weird to see a fox around here. We do get deer, though. Deer are the worst. They love cars, and they love running into them. I've never hit a deer, fortunately. My sister has hit, I think, 2 or 3 deer. Like, holy crap. I guess she drives at night around places more often than I do. But, yeah, whatever. I was just saying, I don't have anything to use money for, so whatever. Let's bribe him. Sparrowson? 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 Why would he ask that? And again, I feel... Well, I'm not sure if you would suspect him in this case, but you could definitely suspect it in 4A if we didn't see that the Viridian Killer isn't this guy. Oh. Crimson Cooler would have been a much cooler name. No one knows. Interesting. So obviously the Viridian Killer is relevant to all of the ending cases, despite... I don't believe there were actually any clues about their identity. We saw the person that happens to be the Viridian Killer. We heard the tale of the Viridian Killer, but I don't think there were any... Like, I would give it credit if there were, you know... There was, like, a persistent whodunit, but I don't... Unless I missed something, I don't actually recall anything. I don't think it's him, bro. Where is good old... What's-his-face? Wait, where is he? Wait, wrong one. Noops. I have no idea! Sorry. Like, was he in the book? Where is he? Yeah, he's got that Quaker hat. Sorry, I'm yawning. I'm not bored. I just meant to be asleep right around now, but this came out, so I wanted to get to it as soon as possible. So I had been promising it for like over a week ago, but I couldn't get to it. Yep, you're gonna die. Yes. Oh, certainly. Little mousy. He's so tiny. Like, no one else is like, I almost said canon, but I mean, is reality considered canon? I'm not sure I want to think too much about that. But most height differences aren't, like, realistic, but, Mousy definitely is. Because, I mean, this is the world's smallest lion or the world's largest falcon. That would be a terrifying falcon. I mean, falcons are kind of scary already if you got small pets. Part of the reason I don't let my cat outside. We do have bald eagles and stuff around. I guess we're ready. I mean, we have a single piece of... Oh, it doesn't even go on our thing. We have no evidence. This isn't quite how I imagine this going out, but I mean, the last cases are really just endings, not really cases at all. At least so far. So I don't really... know what to think of it. Holy doakley. This guy's line art being way darker kind of bothers me. Like, look at that. And Piero is, like, extra light. Oh! Did my dialogue influence that? Or did... I don't know. It seems like there's usually a but thou must in situations like that. Of course you're the one that wants violence. Jerk butt. Poke you in the eye for that. Take that. Uh-oh. Christian approach, yes. Christian birds. Birds are very Christian. Not that you would know anything about religion, Mr. Buttface. Oakley doakley. That was an awkward loop in that background audio. We just heard it. Oh, and this cuts off a little bit. Oakley doakley. New background. Ugh. You're a jerk. You shouldn't be alive. Poke you in the eye. This is the guy that really shocked the Crocmon's ear, by the way. In case you missed the other thing. So that's why he's been shot. JJ Falcon. The rooster.
Excuse me.
Maybe all of the wolves are the Viridian killer? Is that where we're going at here? This guy's taking his bullet wound very well, considering he received it, like, yesterday? This guy's a jerk, but I can't believe he's the real bad guy. Might be right about that one. I don't think it's that good. Was a gunshot? Literally. He actually has two faces. Bad shit's about to go down. These ellipses kill me. We're doomed, Sparrowson. Stupid wolves. What is this device? Some sort of Victorian public outhouse? Oh. Who are you? Oh, no, that's not the king. Okay. It's a penguin. Or something. Oh, we gotta... I guess this is our trial. Oh, they must have planted evidence. Wait, we didn't have evidence of the rat. So that's even more likely it's a setup. You're right, Valerie, never mind. I'm gonna call you Bob. Your name's Bob now. Vouch for him. You just called me the Viridian Killer, but, you know, I'm going to help you, because I'm not a dick, unlike you. Rude! You were just drinking at the Fountain of My Wisdom, like, 2 minutes ago. It's so weird for them to not know the wolves are dicks, but that was a different ending. They totally trust them this time. You're on our side for once? Examine time. Two minutes. It's a creepy handprint since we all have creepy human hands. Wait, how would you have? No, you can't. Yeah. Alright, so I guess our case is... What? Hold on. It glitched out on me. Oh, god damn it. Okay, hold on. Crash. On the last day of the last case. First time I've had a crash in this game. Let's look at the bloodstain first. Maybe that was the problem. I picked the dot dot dot. Like, I didn't respond when she asked if I knew the one-eyed rooster. Obviously. He just says, that's exactly what I expect out of the Viridian Killer. I'll see you in hell. Everything else seems to proceed along the same. I don't think most of the choices in the game matter other than, you know, the immediately following dialogue. Like, we saw earlier with Sparrow didn't really react, like... Yes, let's retrieve the bullet. Sparrow knew some better reasons why Falcon couldn't be a, We have the bullet gunny thingy extracty thing. Well, you put them back together very well. 13, 17. Okay. Face. Dun dun dun. Well, it's sort of the difference between a violent revolution and a peaceful one. So all we got left is the handprint. Yeah, I'm not sure what caused that crash. I may have been some weird issue with the ordering that I selected things. I kind of doubt it. But, I don't think I had it crash any time before. I've recorded pretty much every moment of me playing this game, aside from skipping to get back to where I was. Oh, wait, we saw this already. Is there really more? I don't think there's more. Alright, it lets you... Yeah, never mind. Oakley dokley, let's get our last case on. Shut up, you're a dick. Hello. Oops, sorry. He said I'm busy. He didn't miss anything too important. A twist. Hey, he knows that too. How do you know all these things? You're, like, better than Falcon. You're not allowed to be better than the main character. That's not how this goes. Parker. Actually, I take that back. There's always the one person that knows what you're supposed to know and, like, edges you on. And they always know, like, some critical fact that you actually probably couldn't know. At least that happens in Danganronpa a lot. I'm sure you know the characters to which I refer if you played both games. There's one in both games. Well... There's kind of two in the second game. Well, now there's two in both, sort of. But one's a useless shitbag in the first game, so he doesn't count. You know the one. Oh, well, what are you doing just wandering around, Pharaoh? Or Sparrow? Pharaoh. Pharaohson. So it's kind of like I thought, the wolves are all the Viridian Killer, apparently. So this might be the one time we actually find all of the Viridian Killers. Though it's weird, because there was no hint of the Viridian Killer being one person in the other endings, but that's fine. I guess they all resolved the Viridian Killer differently, though in ending 1A, we know Falcon isn't the one. Oh, wait, but he said it was a, didn't they say it was a bird? Or did all they say was that it was an eye patch? Mousy. I don't know why that's so funny. Wait, there's only two wolves? I keep thinking there's three wolves, but I think I'm just being confused by the judge, which is actually, you know, the guy that got shot. What a strange day. Burn the witch, or whatever's... What is this? Some sort of park ride? I don't... This doesn't look very... It's like half revolution, half, like, witch burning... fun ride or something. I'm not sure what's going on here. No, that was the end. Why did that sentence end with a comma? There were a couple of other typos like that too. I think I pointed at least some of them out. Like, there's a few sentences that don't end in a period. Not a big deal. But if I sound like it, I'm congested. I wouldn't normally have recorded tonight, but I've really been wanting to get through this this last case here. Would you stop pointing that gun at everyone? It's like every damn act you're pointing that gun at somebody. Just put it, just poke you in the eye. Shut up, we're gonna have an impromptu trial, because that's how these games go. And you're just gonna sit here and like it. Five minutes is all I have to play with you. Ugh, you suck. Poke. Poke, poke. Psst. You're a dick. Come on. Oh wait, did the friar tell us about the eye patch thing? No, I thought it was the little boy. The little... Brave duck! Papyrus duck. Oh, he's gonna die now. Trying to get everybody killed, aren't you? You suck. What? Did he just say waddle we do? I don't like this duck anymore. Christiany. You're not a very smart duck, are you, sir? Well, if we fail this case, we all gonna die. Mouse? Hey, Mousy. I like how quiet his beeps are. That is a very nice touch. Yep. We've got two fake trials in a row now, actually. Statement. Yep. This is one of those things where I don't really get. I know the police line thing was wrong, but it doesn't seem key. The key thing is obviously the patch, the eye patch. Wait. I think she was something. Psst. Everything is everything is inaccurate. That this causes reasonable doubt. You're an idiot. You're the worst judge, jury, and executioner all at once. It doesn't matter. You're making all sorts of assumptions. You are just... I'm just gonna keep poking you. Just right in that pupil there. Not the same drama as the Ace Attorney pointing animations, but somebody did mention that maybe the cases were a little less flavorful because they don't have the dramatic poses and stuff of the Ace Attorney trials, but at the same time, they're just generally not as comedic. Like, the writing, wouldn't really support the dramatic animations anyway. Ah. Suddenly, more evidence wanders into the room. Yes, it kind of is. I mean, aren't all courts animal courts in this place? Oh! Yes, right. Slight detail. Why didn't you say that before? Wait, well, I guess maybe you didn't know. Maybe. You suck. You just pokey right there. So no violence. Ah, you suck. Poke. The guy sure loves to turn his head around. Is that a chicken thing? I don't know chickens super well. Never had a chicken. Never lived on a farm. I don't think it'd stand the smell. If you've never been to a farm, like you're from a big city or something, they're not super impressive. Animals, individual animals are kind of gross. A whole ton of animals at once, really gross. You think? The music is a slight cue that the case is about to reach its peak. Just a subtle, little, very subtle hint here. They're dicks. play me like a fiddle, Kaz. Kaz, I'm already a fiddle. Woohoo! We win! Get out of here, you suck. We're not the Viridian Killer, you jerk. I'm gonna poke your eye hole. Thanks. Okie dokie. I'm not sure that's how it works. But you know, whatever. That's fine too. Hey! You're a dick. Get out of here. This is a no dick zone. So you're just gonna have to get out of here. Shoot him! Okay, shooting him is fine. He's the one person that is okay to shoot right now. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot. Pew, 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 pew. Shoot him. That's definitely, yes. Listen to the murder thoughts. Embrace the murder thoughts. Shoot him! Hey, don't you dare. Hey, nope, don't you. Somebody kill this bird. Kill him to stop the murder. Nope. Don't! Oh, don't! Oh, god damn it. Well, they had their bloody revolution after all. This bird army. Well, crap. I'm gonna assume that was a but thou must, but I'll check real quick. Ah, damn it, that's gonna take forever. I really doubt there's a different branch for if you say don't shoot. She probably just has to shoot. Unless this ends. I think all three of those are acceptable answers, to be quite honest. Yes, yes you have. Most people's... Yeah, true. Alright, it's still going. I really don't think there's another branch. Somebody let me know if there is, but I really doubt it. This doesn't really seem like the sort of game that does that sort of branching. Huh, that's exactly what happens in the B ending, but this epilogue doesn't happen there. Falcon, no! Oh, Falcon fled. Okay. Falcon, yes! Falcon, yes! Well. What? Okay. Well then, that's... That is ending 4C, I guess. Same ending sequence. Depressing as it is, ending 4A is definitely my favorite. This one was pretty decent. I think it had a little, some pacing issues. It was a little slow at the start there. And I don't know how I feel about the whole thing where you're kind of screwed. But, in general, I don't think the endings were the strong part, but I definitely think it was a great game overall, but not every good game has a good ending. So just ending, blah, blah, blah. Finn! Alrighty then, that is Aviary Attorney. Wait! Fraternity. Is that the Liberty something fraternity? The endings are that French motto, right? Does it actually say the name? And doesn't say the name. But yeah, I think that's what the endings are. Somebody commented just those three words. And I didn't notice that it said that at the end of the endings. But yeah, I think that's a reference. Yeah, that's pretty neat. And I guess the game has some subtle references to Ace Attorney and some other stuff I wasn't familiar with. There was another reference somebody mentioned. Most of the references are pretty subtle and like... Well, I could definitely tell the ladder was something or other. The stepladder argument, but it seems some of the references are subtle enough. You wouldn't really notice, hey, they're obviously trying to reference something there, unless you got it, which is usually the best way to do it. But yeah, that is Aviary Attorney. Unless they add more content, I guess we are done.